Hey everybody,
just a quick little video on how to remove a bushing from a control arm. Now they all do not come out this easy. I've had to torch out a number of them over the years, but for the most part this works pretty well. First I'm going to start out with an air hammer. You'll notice the tip. It's the tip I like to use. So what you're going to do is you're going to work around the bushing on both sides. So just all you want to do is just crush the bushing in a little bit. Grab the lip. More here. Yeah, you can either go around here, or if you have enough to go around this part here. Thanks for watching.